Hi everybody, so quick video on, we've had some submissions from three step sparring practice. Okay, so we'll do a quick video on three step sparring. I'm going to go through all six of the three step sparring routines. Okay, obviously depending on which grade you are, you only have to do up to a certain number. So if you're kind of yellow stripe, it'd be one and two, yellow belts would be number three and four, and then green stripes up to five and six, okay? What we're going to do is we'll start doing number one, all right? So we're going to start here, like this. Start position, remember, we go right back into the low section block here like this. All right, so as we're going forwards, we do three steps, we've got to do three middle section punches. So we're going to step forward here, we're going to go one, two, three, okay? So three middle section punches going back. So from there, we're going to come back into a chimney position like this and step back as we do middle block. So when we do middle block, remember, we've got to have our blocking hand on the bottom of the cross, both palms facing downwards, okay? So if I'm stepping back with my right leg, my left hand is going to be doing the block. So I've got my left hand on the bottom here, step backwards, and whichever leg's in the front, we're going to be blocking with the same hand, okay? So from the chimney position going backwards here, I'm going to get left hand on the bottom, step back with my right leg here into the middle block there. Okay, the second technique, we're going to step backwards here, the right hand goes on the bottom, so we're just going to lift this hand up, coming onto the bottom here on this, okay, and blocking with the right hand. So from this position here, we're going to come underneath the middle section block. Okay, next one, go back, middle section block. Okay, and at the end, on the spot, without moving, we're going to do a reverse punch. So from here, we're going to come up and reverse punch there. So the defensive routine, from the weight backwards, from here, we do three steps backwards. We're going to go one, two, three, and then the reverse punch on the spot, like that. Okay, so that's the first, that's number one. Okay, the second routine we're going to do, we're going to start with the right leg back in the low section block, and now we're going to do three high section punches. So we're going to step forwards.
Your foot that's closest to me, I can't see it.
Say again.
Your foot that's closest to me, I can't see it. Now I can.
Yeah? Right. Okay, for the second routine then, we're going to go right leg back. And now we're going to do three high section punches as we move forwards here. Okay, one, high section punch. Two, three. Again, we're going to step back into the chumbi position, step backwards into chumbi here like this, all right? Now the defensive routine for this one, we're going to do rising block, all right? So the cross, the rising block, remember, our blocking hand is on the top of the cross, all right? And our hands are back to back, okay? Same cross we do for low section block, same cross we do for rising block, we do the low section knife hand block, we do the outer forearm block here in the dosan as well, okay? So this cross, we're going to use it for the rising block, going backwards here. So if you step backwards, we're going to bring my right leg back. I'm going to do rising block. Three times, going backwards. One, two, three. Now the counterattack from this point here is we're going to step, on the spot here like this, we're going to do a palm strike. All right, high section palm strike, coming to the nose or the jaw. So from this position here, we're going to go palm strike, all right? So the routine going backwards, defensive routine, looks a bit like this. There, okay, that's number two. Number three, the attacking technique for number three, we're gonna go right leg back here like this, and as we step forwards, now we're going to do an owl stance. As we do an owl stance here, we're going to do a punch, a middle section punch in owl stance, okay? So, in owl stance here, we're going to come forwards, like that, okay? Middle section punch. We're going to do three of those going forwards. One, two, three. Okay? Remember, when you're doing the owl stance techniques, we still line up and we go backwards to start in a walking stance, low section block. This is always the start position, no matter what the attacks are going forwards, okay? So we step forwards here. Okay, L's dance punch. The fence going backwards for this one. This is the only one where the fence going backwards starts with the left leg back. Okay, the left leg back from the tribune position from here. Okay, now defensive technique we're going to do is twin forearm block. Twin forearm block. A different cross, okay? Both palms now facing towards you with your hands clenched here. We should have the arm that's doing the middle block on the inside, the arm that's doing the rising block on the outside. So as we step back, we hit on this, left leg back, both of our hands facing inwards into a twin forearm block here on this. Okay? It's quite tricky for the coordination the first time you learn this block. The more you practice it, like everything, the more you practice it, the better it gets, okay? So we're going to go left leg back in an L stance. I'm going to go here, twin forearm block. Okay, one, two, three. Okay, now the counter attack for number three is the same as the attacking technique. So you stay in an L stance here like this. We're going to use this hand, our right hand, in front of us here, and do a middle section punch. So it's going to go here, there. Now the important thing to work on here, okay, is your other hand, your left hand, becomes a focus hand, a reaction, okay? So we're going to go from here to this position here like this. This is the focus position before we do the punch. And then we punch nice and long, going in towards the ribs area of the body here, okay? So from here on this, we're gonna go there, L stance punch. All right, so the full defensive routine going backwards goes twin forearm lock. Yeah, okay, and then L stance punch. Okay, and then back to tribune position, right? Yep. Okay, so moving on to number four. The attack for number four going forwards is a knife hand strike, okay? So we're gonna go start again as we always do, right leg back in a low section block. As we step forwards, we're in L stance again. So we're going to step forwards in L stance and do a knife hand strike. Now, remember, knife hand strikes have crosses too, and it's the same cross that we use for the low section block, for the rising block, for the middle block, for the knife hand block down here, okay? So we're going to come from the inside here like this and do the knife hand strike. There like that, okay? From the inside, hands back to back. So we're going to step forwards as we come forwards here, okay? And do knife hand strike. One, two, three. Like that, okay? In our stance, okay? Step backwards, should be like this, okay? Defense going backwards, this one's a bit more tricky, all right? There's no crosses involved because we're doing an inward block. We're using the outer forearm. As we come backwards here like this, we're gonna go right leg back. We're gonna use that outer forearm block in L stance here like this. Now to do this, we're gonna extend the focus hand, and the other hand is gonna come up here as if we're gonna throw a ball or something like that, okay? As we step backwards with the leg, we bring this hand inwards to block the outer forearm. Remember to extend the focus hand, this is quite important each time. Okay, here like this. There, all right, so from the tribune position here, we're gonna go right leg backwards, extend the focus hand, block with the outer forearm, here like this. And if you step backwards again, we extend this hand into the focus, lift the other hand up high, into an L stance, and do an inward outer forearm block. And then the third one, here like this. Now the counter attack when we get to the end, is a front kick off your left leg. Okay, so we'll do a front kick and step backwards into a forearm guarding block. Okay, so the full defense routine going backwards, right leg back, inward, out, forearm block. One, two, remember to extend the focus hand. Three, front snap kick, forearm guarding block. Okay, that's number four. Number five. This one's quite easy, actually. So once you get to green stripe, you learn number five, three sets sparring. Number five is the same moves that are all involved in pattern dosan. Okay? So the attack coming forwards here like this. Again, just like number two, it's a high section punch. Okay, we're gonna step forwards, and we're gonna do high section punch three times. One, two, two, three. Simple. Okay, stepping back to what should be. The defence going backwards now is the first move of dosan. So we're going to do the cross for the outer forearm block again. Blocking hand on the top, hands back to back. And we're going to step backwards, do a height section, outer forearm block. Height section, outer forearm block. Okay, so we're going to step backwards here like this and do height section, outer forearm block. One, two, three. The counter attack is the second move of dosan. It's a middle section punch. So from here, middle section punch. Okay, so going backwards, the full defensive routine goes high section block, and then middle section punch. Quite an easy one. The final one we've got to do, so for number six, we're going to start off with right leg back in low section block again. So onto number six, we're going to start with the right leg back in low section block. And the attack coming forward is the same as number three. So we're going to step forwards now. L stance, middle section punch. Okay, three times. One, two, three. Okay, exactly the same as number three. Step back to the chin being like this. Defense going backwards now. We're going to go right leg back. I'm going to do knife hand guarding block. Okay? So our hands are going to go about 45 degrees away from us up here. Hand about eye height. This hand about chin height. Into a knife hand guarding block. Middle section. All right? Blocking that. Middle section punch here like this. In a good L stance. All right? So right leg back. Knife hand guarding block. One. Two. Three. Defense for this one, the counter attack for this one is similar to number four. Instead of doing a front kick, we're going to do a side kick. Okay? So we go side kick, backwards, and into a forearm guiding block. Right? So from our last knife hand guiding block here, we're going to do side kick, back, forearm guide. So we'll go through the whole defensive routine here. Alright, right leg back, knife hand guiding block. Side kick, recover, guard.